Hi, everyone. Welcome to UABSports.com. I'm David Crane. Well, it's finally game week for the green and gold. Last Saturday, breakfast with the Blazers, fan day, a big success at Bartow Arena. The team went through its final preseason scrimmage Saturday afternoon in the driving rain at Legion Field. And now all eyes are on this Saturday as UAB will open up the season at home against Tulsa. The Golden Hurricane, the pick to win the West in Conference USA, an explosive offense, the number one offense in America last season. Coach Neil Callaway at his Monday press conference said it was nice to have a little extra time to get ready for the Golden Hurricane.
The extra time that you get to spend in camp against Tulsa, I think, is good. They're kind of a non-traditional offensive football team. They do some things that are a little different. Hopefully that'll help us defensively. From our offensive standpoint, Tulsa's defense, they start off from a 3-5-3 defense. Most people around the country play a 4-3, so it gives us a little extra time getting ready for them defensively. So that is an advantage. You talk about them offensively. Their skilled people, I think, are as good as there is in our league and probably as good as there is in the country. I think if you take their core receivers and their running back, you know, those guys can play for anybody in the country, and I think they do an outstanding job. You know, everybody knows last year they had the outstanding quarterback. They'll have a new quarterback this year, but I'm sure that they've done an excellent job of coaching. In my understanding, there'll be two of them, and they've done an excellent job of coaching. So, you know, it's something that I expect them to be a very productive offense.
New quarterback for Tulsa this season, but still a very dangerous offense that the UAB defense will be facing this Saturday. Coach Callaway knows his secondary will certainly get a workout.
I think our secondary, we've got two corners and free safety and Will Dunbar. I feel very good about. Matt Taylor will play the other safety, and I think he's improved, but there'll also be a true freshman there named Chase Daniels that has really come on and had a heck of a good football camp. So we're looking forward to getting going.
The Blazer offense certainly going to have to put up some points this Saturday. Looking forward to that challenge, and it all starts with quarterback Joe Webb. Fans got to see a glimpse of Joe a couple of years ago as a true freshman. Of course, last year spent a lot of time at wide receiver, but now he is the man for the UAB offense.
Well, you know, Joe's a big, strong, physical guy, and we're going to let him rest on Sunday. And we'll make sure he's ready to go. We make sure he had a little extra running Saturday, you know, in between scrimmages, so he'll be in good shape.
Kickoff Saturday at Legion Field set for 3 o'clock. The Blazers ISB Sports Network will be on the air at 1:30 with pregame coverage, and Blazer Village opens at 1 o'clock. Plenty of tickets remain. You can order online here at UABSports.com. You can go by the ticket office in Bartow Arena or give them a call, 975-UAB1. Come back to UABSports.com for more on UAB football.